Hi friend, today I will show you how you can cook beetroot. For beetroot cook, you have to put this like this in clean full, this beetroot, like this cover by clean, this aluminum foil, and have to put in the oven. So first you have to cover like this, so I will show you step by step. When you will cover like this, so you have to put in the oven. This one temperature should be 180 to 190 and put till 1 hour like this. Put 1 hour, then after 1 hour I will show you the how this will be the texture and how it will be color. So now I am putting now this 190 degree Celsius. Okay, then I put timing 1 hour. For 1 hour, 1 to 1.5 hour, you put 1.5 hour, then this will, I will show you after 1.5 hour what is the texture, okay? So let's start this video until wash last. So definitely now 1.5 hour finished, you can see this beetroot now cook already, and also this see the color. So now you can use to cook to give the to the customer. So I hope you understood now how you can cook the sweet beetroot. So if you have any query, ask me. I will guide you full genuine and legal way. If you like this video, please like and share to another also. I will make another informative video also. Till then, have a nice day. Take care. Bye bye. Allah Hafiz.